Hello everyone, this is me, Sadhya here, and I'm back with the reading, which is going to be for the sign of Pisces. Topic of the reading is, will they ever marry you? If you are dealing with a person who has not intended, expressed their intention towards you about will they ever marry you or not, this reading will help you know that. It can be an ex that you want to check this read for. It can be the current person. It can be the one that you have a sexual relationship with. And you really wonder at times, will they ever marry you? You can check this read for that. I will be adding oracle cards on this reading to tell you what can be done in the given situation as well. So stay tuned. So Pisces, before I dive into the read, let me remind you, it is a general read. It may not resonate with everyone out there. So always pick the signs and messages that resonates and leave the rest. For personal reads, you can always reach out to me on my email ID in the description box. You can also check out other services that I offer as well. So Pisces, let's find out, will this person ever marry you? Let's see. The Empress, you already believe that they are, you know, married to you, and I feel like, you know, they really belong to you as well. You know, it's a mutual feeling that you have towards each other. So definite yes, this person will definitely marry you. The kind of love that you provide them, the kind of emotional fulfillment that you bring to them, they cannot even imagine going elsewhere or ending up elsewhere or with elsewhere, you know, somebody else as well. So I really feel like yes, this person really will marry you, because for some of you, you might be getting pregnant or conceiving with this baby as well. You might be having a baby with this person, even if you are male watching it. And I feel like your connection with this person has been growing since forever. Like, you know, every time you come back together, if you are having on and off with this person, your connection always strengthened before the previous time. So I feel like, you know, as compared to the previous time, so I feel like yes, this person will definitely marry you, and you have a strong sense of knowing about it as well. I feel like you're not scared at all right now when it comes to this connection. You believe in yourself. With the Empress here, they do see what you put out there for this person to see. So if you are chasing this person, you got to stop doing that, because the more you start believing in yourself, the answer is more gonna become the strongest yes ever. Because I feel like yes, this is something that you can manifest. This is something that you can let happen. Stop chasing. Let the dreams that you have come true. All you have to do is start believing in what you deserve, what you desire as well. I feel like, you know, this person already see you as somebody who they want to end up with, whether they haven't, you know, expressed it openly towards you or not, but this is exactly what they dream of. Let's see more cards here. Will they ever marry you? Six of Wands, which is again a big yes for this, for this question. I do see that yes, this connection is definitely gonna go next level between the two of you. I do see a lot of success, happiness, abundance coming up for the two of you together in this connection. And I feel like yes, for some of you, you might have been through a lot, you might have grown a lot together, and I feel like, you know, for a majority of you, this connection would be longer than, like, or, you know, maybe it has been there since forever, but it can be like, you know, 6 years or 7 years long kind of time that you have been together since then. And I feel like you have grown up a lot being with this person. So for majority of you, it's a twin flame journey that you have been having with this person, and there's a lot more to come. But yes, I feel like yes, this connection is heading in the right direction. They will definitely marry you, because they see you as somebody that they want to grow old with as well. We do have the Ten of Cups again. This person is definitely gonna marry you. I don't see anything at all which is gonna stop this connection from going towards marriage. The only thing which could have been the reason of the delay was, I'm saying was for a reason, because I do see that this connection is here right now. Something which you both are sure of. Maybe you're not chasing each other right now. Maybe you're like, you know, just believing and letting the divine take care of it. For majority of you, maybe this is what you believe, and your person is gonna make that effort and move towards you. But yes, they have sure plan of getting married to you. For sure, I feel like, you know, maybe they haven't expressed their intention to you. Maybe they haven't expressed their love for you openly, but this is going to happen. We do have a Seven of Pentacles. I feel like, you know, for majority of you, maybe your person right now is they know that you're not gonna leave them. They know that you are always gonna be there for them. They know that you love them so much. So maybe they are very much occupied with their work, career, finances, and those kind of goals right now. But they know that they can rely upon you. They can wait on, you know, they can know one thing for sure, that you're never gonna leave them. So even if they take their time out from this connection, they know that you are all there. So they have no fears around, you know, losing you or something like that. And I feel like, you know, this connection is more about trust and faith in each other. There's a lot of loyalty that keeps this person towards you as well. Let's see more cards here. There is a lot of love from this person and towards you. But I feel like, you know, the feminine in this connection is more mature as compared to the masculine. Underneath the deck, we do have Queen of Pentacles. I feel like, you know, this person really wants to marry you, but I feel for majority of you, your souls are already married to each other in heavens, is what I'm picking up. Right now, maybe for different fishies, you might be going through a different phase of your life with this person. For some of you, you might be having that detachment right now, because with these cards here, I can sense that there could be some sort of disappointment going on right now between the two of you. And it might be like, you know, come as a surprise to see this energy coming up, because you would feel like, oh my God, we are not even talking right now. How can this happen? Just go with the flow. Just try to understand. You have to tap into this to have the reconciliation, to start moving, like, you know, things around you in the favor of this connection. So again, there are so many things that you can do to keep yourself on the right track, to become the new version of yourself, which is the Empress or the Emperor version. And once you have become that version of you, you will be like, you know, manifesting, attracting anything and everything that you want to manifest for yourself for this connection. But for some of you right now, maybe you are going through that phase where you are in no off situation with this person, but at the same time, this time apart from each other will be something significant as well. You know, there might have been times when you haven't stopped, you know, where you haven't talk to each other, you stopped talking to each other, and then you came back together and came back stronger together. So this phase apart from each other is again one of the same things. But until and unless you heal, you become a better version of yourself, this connection is not gonna go where you both want it to go. So eventually, I do see the ultimate future is definitely gonna be leading towards marriage, but it will be like, you know, a long journey ahead. Like I said earlier, maybe for some of you, it is going to be 5 to 7 years time before you could marry each other. For others of you, it can be 2 to 5 years time. It is going to be different for different people, but for majority of you, it is not gonna be less than 2 years time. 2 years to 7 years or maybe more time is required here to get this connection going where you want it to go. So if it's a new connection, maybe you will have to deal with a lot yet before you could have what you desire with this person. But I do see the ultimate outcome that you desire would be, yes, they will marry you for sure. There will be a lot of, like, you know, emotional ups and downs that you would be going through before they and you could end up together. But I feel like, you know, in the heavens, you're already married to each other. The oracle guidance that you need right now around this connection is children. Your love life is being affected by children. Now for some of you, maybe there is children involved in the situation, maybe you or them is either married. But for others of you, I feel like, you know, yes, having a baby could also strengthen the bond that you have. For some of you, the bond is getting stronger with the kids involved in the situation. For others of you, maybe you both have, started dating each other at a very young age where you could not deal with things mature way. So with the passage of time, as the maturity comes in, you both grow together. So there is a children attitude, a childlike attitude that has been happening in this connection, affecting this connection in a way or two. But again, this is a process that you had to go through before you could come together. So yeah, I do see the answer to be a bit. Yes, here, so they will definitely marry you, but yes, I feel like, you know, there is a lot to learn in the situation for the two of you. So yeah, that's pretty much it coming up for you for this read. If it was of help, do like, share, and subscribe. If you are willing to purchase any of the services that I offer, check the description box for that. Till I do the next reading for you guys, take care, bye.